Welcome to our channel. Today, we're exploring one of the most exciting topics in technology, how artificial intelligence is transforming industries around the globe. Stick around, because by the end of this video, you'll see just how deeply AI is impacting our world. Let's start with healthcare. AI systems like Google's DeepMind have demonstrated the ability to diagnose diseases like diabetic retinopathy and cancer at early stages. But it doesn't stop there. AI is also transforming drug discovery. By analyzing vast data sets, AI can predict how new drugs will interact with the body, cutting down development time from years to months. Virtual health assistants powered by AI provide 24/7 support, reminding patients to take their medications or answering basic health questions. This not only improves patient engagement, but also reduces the strain on healthcare providers. From predictive analytics that help prevent diseases to wearable devices that monitor patients in real time, AI is making healthcare smarter, faster, and more personalized than ever before. Next up is finance, an industry where precision and speed are everything. AI is revolutionizing how banks and financial institutions operate. Fraud detection has been one of the biggest success stories. Machine learning models analyze millions of transactions in real time, spotting unusual patterns that could indicate fraud, often before it even happens. Then there's credit evaluation. Traditional methods rely on limited data, but AI can assess creditworthiness by analyzing a broader range of factors like spending habits and income trends. This makes lending fairer and more inclusive. And let's not forget customer service. Chatbots powered by natural language processing handle routine queries like account balances or loan applications, freeing up human employees for more complex tasks. Even trading has been transformed. High-frequency trading algorithms use AI to analyze market trends and execute trades at lightning speed, something no human could ever match. But as much as AI improves efficiency, it also raises ethical concerns around transparency and bias in decision-making. That's why human oversight remains critical in this space. AI is also making waves in retail, changing how we shop both online and in stores. Have you ever wondered how Netflix knows exactly what you want to watch or how Amazon suggests products you didn't even know you needed? That's AI at work. By analyzing your browsing history and preferences, AI creates highly personalized recommendations that keep you coming back for more. In physical stores, AI-powered cameras track inventory levels in real time, while robots restock shelves or assist customers with finding products. And behind the scenes, supply chain optimization. AI predicts demand trends so retailers can manage inventory more efficiently, reducing waste while ensuring shelves are always stocked. Retailers are even experimenting with cashierless stores where computer vision systems automatically track what you pick up and charge your account as you leave. Talk about a seamless shopping experience. Now let's move on to entertainment, an industry where creativity meets technology. In gaming, AI creates smarter non-player characters, NPCs, that adapt to your playstyle, making games more immersive than ever before. And here's something really cool. Generative AI tools are now being used to create music, scripts, and even entire virtual worlds. But it's not just about creating content, it's also about managing it. Media companies are using AI for tasks like tagging and archiving massive libraries of content so they can be easily searched and monetized. The impact of AI doesn't stop with these industries. It's everywhere. In manufacturing, predictive maintenance powered by AI ensures machines run smoothly, reducing downtime and saving costs. In agriculture, drones equipped with computer vision monitor crop health, while autonomous tractors optimize planting and harvesting schedules. And in education, personalized learning platforms use AI to adapt lessons based on each student's strengths and weaknesses, making education more accessible than ever before. But as we celebrate these advancements, we must also address the challenges. From job displacement due to automation to concerns about data privacy and bias in algorithms, these are issues we can't ignore. The key lies in striking a balance, leveraging the power of AI while ensuring ethical practices guide its development and use. After all, technology should serve humanity, not replace it. As we move forward into this exciting future, remember that it's not just about what AI can do. It's about how we choose to use it responsibly. If you found this video insightful, don't forget to like it, subscribe for more content like this, and share it with anyone curious about how technology is shaping our world. Thanks for watching. See you next time.